Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. Early on a Monday morning, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Within 4 or 5 degrees yet again this morning of record lows in Concord and Portsmouth. A lot of sunshine otherwise, and after temperatures drop back into the 30s and 40s, a jump to either side of 70 through the afternoon will gradually increase clouds tonight. And as you'll notice out through central parts of the Great Lakes, a warm front that will cross the state tomorrow morning, leading us to more humid air later Tuesday and hot conditions for Wednesday. Temperatures this afternoon, as I mentioned, either side of 70, light southerly and southwesterly breeze only at around 5 or 10 miles an hour as we work our way through the afternoon. So a good deal of sunshine today, some high clouds across the region, and a chance of a shower early tomorrow morning will keep temperatures up overnight, 40s and 50s. Tomorrow, quite a few clouds early, giving way to partial sunshine in the afternoon. Temperatures tomorrow, either side of 80. And then we go to either side of 90 on Wednesday with the humidity around. Small chance of an afternoon shower storm. Better chances will be along a cold front that moves through Thursday, cooling us off yet again by Friday. Bright sunshine, lighter winds out there. A pleasant day as we get within a few degrees of 70 this afternoon. Extended forecast showing temperatures warming up. Summer heat and humidity for Wednesday, cooling off by Friday.